I'm watching the Republican debates. That's my new favorite TV show, man. Remember Governor Christie of New Jersey decided he wasn't gonna run for president, which is amazing. That's true, yeah. Because, let's be honest, that motherfucker's never ran a day in his life. If you could roll for president, but you... I know the Republicans are upset, but the White House cook was happy as fuck. He's like, oh, whew. Just the thought of making all them pancakes, oh. I did not think he was too fat to be president. I didn't. Like people, oh, he's too fat to be president. He looks like the average American. He does. You been to Walmart? Of course, it would be difficult getting used to the president giving the State of the Union speech on one of those little scooters fat people like with the with the cup holder on. God bless you and God bless the United States of America. Is the buffet still open?